Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and we're playing Alex Berg Doesn't Know How to Fight in Europa Universalis 4. So, last night we were thinking of going to war with these guys and France. Now, France is the right religion, obviously. But if I take this from them, they will be fairly weak, and it is their weakest province. I don't really care how France fares, and the Crimea, well... Crimea is a peace. Crimea is pretty strong. Let's check the ledger again. Armies, force limit. Well, they have no manpower and 15,000 men. Pretty sure we can take them. So we're gonna build another army. Another two armies there, and another army. I don't know. Here. That seems like it could work. We should be able to. We have access through our ally or through our vassal. France, what sort of armies you've got? There you go. You have 3,144 men under arms. So, yeah. Should be fine. Why won't you join? Threaten, yeah. Ain't nobody got time for that. Yeah, get my core back, please. Thank you. That's basically all I want. So we're gonna mosey on over here. Actually, we're gonna mosey on over here as well. Leader there because he might run into an enemy. Yeah, that's it. For support. Crimea honor that. So now I'm at war with the Crimea as well. Please attach to this, and let's just walk on down there. Ooh. Sure, we'll convert that. Why do I have two missionaries? Conquest of Rome. Oh. Thank you. Right, can we... Yeah, I can actually. Cool. So we're gonna split. And just walk on over there. And stack wipe that school. Split. Move you there. Move you there. And you. Go blockade. Because why not? And here we are. That was stupid of me. Could totally have saved them. Slow down time a bit, so we can be ready for the next time that shit happens. Told you guys to hook up with me, though. I should tell my subjects to be... supportive. Yes, thank you. 16th of June, 11th of June. Can I tell when he's committed? Because I would like to be able to see when he's committed. There, he's committed. Okay. What's that military attack you at? You're at 5. That's a bit of a problem. Do you have commander? You have commander. He's pretty good too. Are you going to be taking a river crossing penalty? No, not unless I can actually get my commander out of here, but I probably can't. What the fuck? That's aggravating. I should win this. Most definitely. There's little I can do about that. Now, these three armies. The healthy one goes there. The damaged ones go there. Okay. Okay. You come down to here. Holy shit, no, we're not going to do that. But that's fine. Okay, advance please. Advance. Oh, there's a fort. Now that's a fort. So why can't I go... Because that's... This is a fort. Yeah, right. Okay, go reinforce that siege. You come there as well. You guys, can you come over here? Actually, come over here. And let's see, yeah, you need some more cavalry. We can pick up 32, so we can, let's see, that'll be 22 and 8. Let's add those guys as well. Merge it. Okay, we have this occupation, that's good. Mosey on over there. Yeah, you come down there and siege, right? Oh, why not? Can't go there, but you can go there. Actually, come down to there. It's October, it's going to be winter soon. This is not good. Yes, yes, I know I can build stuff. Has my transport fleet arrived? Yes, it has. Okay, so Crimea is being sieged down. What sort of army does Crimea have now? Crimea, they have 10,000 men and 400 manpower, so they're not... They're probably not coming back for another round. Don't want another merchant. I think I would rather have the level 5 military thing. Okay. Oh, will you be attacking? They're probably level 5, but yeah, we can probably deal with them. Because we do a lot of morale damage. Stop rolling zeros. Okay, there we go. Victory! Let's go siege it back. Mom. There you go. Yes, let's do this. Okay, merge it up. Still making buckets of ducats, so that's fine. Yeah, let's just consolidate. And leave you guys behind. And you, get them to attach to you. Hopefully they'll get with the program, because, you know, would be nice. I'm gonna roll a general. Yep. No river crossing penalty for me. That's what we like to see. Taking back call. Good. One siege is over. Cool. Okay. Just to pull back, get you back to Holland. Okay, so our war score is going up, that's good. Yeah, my ally has claims on this. That's good. So I can transfer it to you. I'll transfer it to you. But you know, I'm gonna transfer that as well, and this one. Maybe grab these two as well. Kiev has a claim on it. I can take this one for myself though. We'll see. Yeah, now you can just stand there. Is he coming for me? No, they're both going that way. Good. Okay, so who the hell are you and why are you bankrupt? I don't think I really care about those guys. Where is it? Ah, it's gone. Happy New Year, everybody. So where was I? I was over here. Hey, all of this has changed culture. That's cool. Can we get the military yet? No. Because you spent 50 points on a general. Wow, we actually breached the walls. Ah, I died. That makes me a sad panda. Well, we're gonna keep him alive for a little while longer. How old did he get? 55. 666. Awesome dude. Getting a bureaucratic candidate is not bad, so yeah, we'll just Keep doing that. Wow. Didn't realize the force limit there was that low. We have spare diplomats. We might need to fabricate some claims here. Seems reasonable. Keep one diplomat for the peace negotiation. I saw that. Hold up, man. Hey, took the castle. Means we can mothball you. You should have been mothballed a long time ago. Cool. Gonna transfer this to you. And then advance on that castle. You can come with. Can you now walk there? Nope. Can you walk there now? Well, kinda. Okay, let's do that then. Go away, France. Can we peace out the Crimea? That's a good question. Diplomacy, sue for peace. So, there are no cores. No, it's just Kiev has cores. So seed provinces. It's gonna cost me a pretty penny, isn't it? He's not even willing to do that. He's not willing to do anything. Maybe France is more agreeable? France is willing to give it up. Pretty expensive diplo-wise, though. Excuse me? Yeah, it's my core. It's basically free. Now, Burgundy has a claim, France has a claim, and Italy has a claim. Too bad Picardy doesn't have a claim, but that's not to say we can't give it to Picardy anyway. Mm-hmm. Like so. No, I'm still paused. God damn it. Wondering why things aren't moving in that many. Idiot. Yay! Okay, so how much unrest do we have now? Just a little bit. So what faith? Leaning towards the tech thing. Yeah, why not? Which should allow me to tech up. But then again, I don't need that. But I could always do with another merchant. So I'll do that. And then we will get this. And why not just get this as well? Yep. Excuse me, who are you? You're the Crimea, and you've come a long way. Okay. Let's see, how many military leaders do we have? We can always turn him into military leader, because, he's competent too. All that siege command. Yeah, we're just gonna wipe the floor with them. Inspiring victory, cool. Very cool. Okay, we're gonna do a merge, and I'm gonna do a split, and then you are gonna go like that. No, actually no. And you're going to pull back to Minsk, because, don't really need to lose more manpower. I remembered France having some other holding somewhere. They just have a claim, right? Yeah, I think that's it. Uh-oh. They're all headed to Luxembourg. Now that's not winnable. Probably. Might actually be. Wow. Because I do have a competent general here as well. Hmm. Well. Oh. That's a long way to run. You ran to fucking Venice. Right. Right. Let's go pick you up in Venice then. Can I have access, please? Thank you. Still have a free leader? How does that make sense? Wow, I can have three leaders. Well, okay. Apparently I can walk through Italy. Because somebody else has gotten access to Italy. I see. I see how it is. Okay, a peace offer from Crimea. I wonder what my war score here is. Split. Go there. Okay, good for you. There's definitely somebody sieging there. Yeah. They just took over my siege. So with a little bit of luck... He's got four shock. God damn. Yeah, the siege progress is saved! Yay! And that siege is over, so that's wonderful. We took that as well. Transfer it to... Yes, you. Now, let's see if we can peace out the Crimea. And what do I really want? Those two, okay. Should perhaps take the fort as well. Would make life a lot easier. Okay, so Crimea. Let's see for peace. We want this, 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 and this. No? Okay. I don't really care about any of this. Give me trade power, no? Okay. War operations. How far off are we from war operations? 1%. Okay. We'll just stay occupied a little bit longer then. Probably when I grab that, I can get whatever I want. Danubia, okay. That should be interesting. To say the least. Here he comes again. Yeah, let's get you. Pile on top of them. I'm occupying the Don. This should definitely have given me the war score I want. Yeah. How much inflation is that? 0.1, that's fine. Actually, I don't want it. And return to call. And you guys head up here. You go there. Should be fine. So France, yeah, let's occupy that before we do anything. Do I want to feed rebels? I think I do. Support rebels. What kind of rebels do you want to support? That's a lot of rebels. French separatist, yeah, we want that. I fabricated a claim on Antwerpen. Yay! Let's keep doing that. Let's improve relations with you. No diplomats sent, really. Okay. Yeah, because now one is tied down supporting rebels. I see. I see how it is. Yeah, so we're gonna keep him in reserve. The supply capacity here, 19. Yeah, that should work out just fine. How am I doing for military force? Ooh, we're over our time limit. I didn't realize. Thanks for watching, guys. See you around. Cheers.